Okay, Mr. Thomas needs a new opening.
All right, so we start with the kid on a bike.
Okay, and then he's biking to school. He's going down the road.
All right, and then he starts to pick up some speed, and he hits, say, a bump.
No, ramp.
Okay, in slow motion.
Okay, and then he keeps biking.
Okay, no, then he's on a scooter.
That's kind of dorky.
Okay, an electric scooter. Still. All right, never mind. Just say he's on a bike.
Okay, and then he bikes into the school.
All right, and then, oh, he ditches the bike.
Epically.
All right, that's perfect. And then he makes a break for the school, and there's pillows.
Wait, five pillows?
In slow motion.
Okay then.
And then he's running and...
he gets hit.
Yes!
And the announcer's like...
On behalf of WCVH, this is CV Today.
That's good. I think Mr. Thomas will like that.
I think so too. Yeah.
Good afternoon. Today is Wednesday, October 24th.
Now over to Jamie with some more announcements.
Thank you. The quote of the day today is, "Set small goals along the way and don't be overwhelmed by the process," by Cara Goucher. Lunch for today is hot dog and a hot combo of chicken filet sandwich. And lunch for tomorrow is Mexican bar and a hot combo of ham and cheese melt. Now, over to your weather report.
Hey, what's up, you guys? Today is going to be partly cloudy all day today,
with a high of 54 and a low of 35.
Now over to headline news.
Texas gets ready for another deluge.
While we're planning for and prepared for whatever Mother Nature might throw at us, we have no indication at this point that this will be a long-term...
The remnants of Hurricane Willa could dump as much as 4 inches of rain on some parts of Texas. Central and eastern Texas were drenched earlier this month with historic downpours. And Willa's waters may aggravate saturated areas and swollen rivers. In Austin, a citywide boil water ordinance was issued earlier this week. And officials stress the importance of cutting down on water use.
No watering outside, no washing cars, no filling pools, no watering lawns. And then on the inside, conserve where you can.
That sent residents to stock up on bottled water.
I got four of those gallons, and I got 8 more gallons.
I've got a newborn at home, and she supplements with formula, so I don't mess around with anything. Yeah. Dangerous bacteria or anything.
There are concerns the additional rains will cause more flash floods, but officials are looking at the glass as half full.
We're pulling together here, and we'll get through this one too.
I'm Sophia Steed, reporting.
Attention 10th grade students, the 10th grade CTC tour to Brownstown CTC is on Tuesday, November 20th. If you are thinking of attending the CTC next year, this is your opportunity to see the programs that you'll be able to apply for. Please stop in the guidance office to sign up for the field trip. Seniors, the Central PA chapter of the Women's Transportation Seminar, WTS, is announcing the continuation of its local and national scholarship program. There are 2 scholarships that are open to female students currently attending high school and who is considering a career related to transportation. Please stop in the guidance office if you are interested in applying to pick up a copy of the scholarship application. Now over to a viral video.
Attention to all students. The last day to be able to ask counselors to change your schedule from working period 2 is Thursday, October 25th. We will not be making any changes after that, so please email your counselor any specific requests ASAP. Now over to an announcement about mock trial.
Good morning. Where were you on the night of October 29th from 5 to 7 p.m.?
I don't know.
Did you happen to be at the mock trial call-out in room 130?
Objection, Your Honor. There is no evidence that my client was in room 130 on the night of October 29th.
May I respond?
I mean, I guess.
So your name isn't on the sign-up sheet, pre-marked as Exhibit 1?
I signed up, but I didn't end up going.
Well, why not?
I didn't want to miss last night's episode of NCIS.
So NCIS is more important than one of CV's best teams?
Objection, Your Honor. Improper opinion. This witness is not an expert in mock trial law or NCIS.
Sustained. May I rephrase?
Motion to strike from the record, Your Honor.
Nah! Are you aware that CV's mock trial team is 3 times district champ?
Really?
I'd like to present to you Exhibits 2, 3, and 4. Our mock trial District 3 champion plaques, and we're hoping for our 4th.
Shut up.
Thank you, Your Honor. No further questions.
Man, I really wish I went to the mock trial call-out on October 29th from 5 to 7 in Mr. Schley's room, 1:30.
She missed her chance, but you don't have to miss yours.
I go for mine, I get to shine. Now throw your hands up in the sky.
Attention, any students going onto the robotics field trip this Thursday. This is a reminder, we will be leaving at 9 a.m. from the main lobby. Please pack a lunch for the day and be sure to wear long pants and closed-toed shoes. Thanks. If you plan to participate in a winter sport, you must have a current sports physical on file in the athletic training room. If you have not turned in a sports physical since last year, you must turn in a new sports physical on the CV and PIA form. If you turned in a sports physical that was signed by your doctor between June 1st and October 4th, you must turn in a parent recertification form. Pick up and return forms in the main office. All forms are due by Tuesday, November 13th. See Mrs. Hess in the athletic training room after school if you have any questions.
Hey CV, this is Janae Gaddy, president of the orchestra.
I'm Simone, vice president of the orchestra.
I'm Elena, I'm the secretary of orchestra.
And I'm Megan, the treasurer of orchestra.
And we would like to invite all of you to our music department's Fall Fest concert this Sunday, October 28th at 3 p.m.
We've been working very hard on our music and you don't want to miss it.
Thanks CV.
It's like
moon age right now. I wish that I could say I'm proud. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down. All these voices in my head get loud. I wish that I could shut them out. I'm sorry that I let you down. Let you down.
Yeah. I guess I'm a disappointment. Doing everything I can, I don't wanna make you disappointed. Things annoy you. I just wanna make you feel like everything I ever do is never trying to make an issue for you. But I guess the more you thought about everything, you were never even wrong in the first place, right? Yeah, I'ma just ignore you, walking towards you. With my head down, looking at the ground, I'm embarrassed for you. Paranoia, what did I do wrong? It's time as parents for you. Very loyal, should I have my back? Would you put a knife in my hands? Or what else should I carry for you? I care for you, but
I wish that I could say I'm proud. Sorry that I let you down.
There are no sports for today.
There is a swim team informational meeting Wednesday, October 24th at 7 p.m. in room 173.
Come out and support the Bucks.
Now over to sports highlights. We have for you today.
On behalf of the WCVH, I'm Andrew.
Alongside Marcia.
And this is CV Today.
Have a wonderful Wednesday.